This evening, the U.S. State Department warned that there are signs that Syria's government is again using chemical weapons. It cited an alleged chlorine attack this week, and it warned that the United States will respond quickly to any use of chemical weapons.